By April, these mulberries fruits will be ripe and turn into dark black color. When mulberries fruits get ripe and turn into dark black color, becomes rich with vitamin C, iron, vitamin K1, potassium and vitamin E. All these minerals are very important for the human body and can help in preventing many kinds of diseases, even cancer. Mulberries have a sweet and delicious taste, are packed with rich nutrients, and have a range of potential health benefits. Mulberries is a traditional medicine used for preventing cancer, and the juice in the fruits can decrease oxidative stress, potentially reducing cancer risk. Mulberries helps in preventing fatty liver disease and can help our body to maintain a healthy blood sugar level. Mulberries are consumed fresh, just like other fruit, and sometimes it is dried, similar to raisins and eaten. Mulberries trees are traditionally grown for their leaves in Asia and North America, as they're the only food that silkworms eat. Many important plant compounds are available in mulberries, such as anthocyanins, which helps in preventing heart diseases. Rutin and myrcetin are very beneficial plants compound found in mulberries, which can provide protection from diabetes, heart diseases, and cancer. The black reddish color of mulberries is due to cyanidin, and it is also rich in chlorogenic acid. Mulberries contain the compound 1-deoxynogyromycin, which inhibits an enzyme in our gut that breaks down carbs. Therefore, mulberries are said to be beneficial against diabetes by slowing down the increase in blood sugar after meals. Eating mulberries on a moderate basis is beneficial for health and can help in maintaining a healthy blood sugar level. Eating too many mulberries can drop blood sugar level to a dangerously low level and can be fatal. Some people who are sensitive to birch pollen may cause allergy on eating mulberries. Mulberries are used as herbal medicines by village peoples to treat and prevent various kind of diseases. Mulberries contain alkaloids, which are helpful in activating macrophages, which in turn stimulates the immune system and can protect us from various kind of diseases. In short, eating mulberries can help in preventing cancer, improve blood circulation, cure anemia, improve vision, boost heart health, promote brain health, enhance immune power and build bone tissue. Mulberries are the juiciest of all members of the fruit family. They are fleshy, delicious, succulent, and possess a mild, sweet flavor.